Hi guys, so this is a quick little video project share for I'm a Cool Mom's challenge for the Dollar Tree junk journal under $15. In my previous video I showed what I made and, or what I was going to use, and this is what I made. So it's not as detailed as I'd like, but I just haven't had time. Some remodeling, so it's a little charm on the side. Signatures, three of them. I used the twine. Canvas for the cover with some ribbon. It's the back. And it just unties. It's attached here with the bow. And it just opens up like this. It's pretty naked. I have a few tuck spots. Some folded paper. Little spots. Each signature has some ribbon on it. Oh, that's my dog trying to get out. A few paper clips. Line paper, lots of journaling spots. Notebook paper. I'm gonna go through this quick. Here's a parchment paper envelope I made, a little tuck spot with some writing. It's also an envelope or pocket. Another paper clip. And some more little pockets here. Another little pocket here with some paper in there. It's from parchment paper. Lots of journaling spots. You can pretty much do whatever you want to the pages. It's really simple. I didn't have much time. So. And then here is a little tuck spot, journaling, keeps up, it's also a pocket, and then this is also a tuck spot here, another little tuck spot, some book page pockets, pocket here, some little journaling spots, folded. Sorry, I'm trying to do this really quick. More journaling spots. Another little tuck spot. And another book page pocket here. And it's also here. Another little flower little paper clip. A little tuck spot. A little tuck spot. It's got different spots. Put it in. A bunch of them. Another little tuck spot. A little embellishment. A little paper clip. Some cutout from that little notepad. Folds up, note, little tab, it's another book page, pockets, actually multiple, there's one there, a little tuck spot, some paper, another tuck spot. Oop. Some fold of paper. Tuck spot. Sorry if I'm going super fast. There's not really much to show. Another little tuck spot. I'm kind of a little busy with my. I'm moving into my new craft room, so. Another little tuck spot. Little paper clip with the matching embellishment. And see tons and tons of pages and do whatever. I actually have in mind this is going to go to somebody. And they can decorate it however they want. Some little tab. Fold out. Another little tuck spot. Beautiful love. Excuse me, another little tuck spot. And then this is also, there's pocket there, pocket there, pocket there, and a pocket there. So there's quite a variety there. Little tuck spots with that little envelope pocket made from the book page. Pages are really blank. Another paper clip, some of that paper and ribbon. Book spot, a pocket there. This little part here is another little tiny pocket, folds up. There's another pocket, and there's a tuck spot right there. This is also a tuck spot. A little fold out or tuck in, whatever you call them. Some of that paper, a little ribbon. And a little paper clip. Some little stickers. And here's a little fold out. Tuck spot. Little pockets. Some ribbon. Little paper clip. Another little tuck spot. Fold out. And that says bye bye. And that's the end of it. So that is my little Dollar Tree junk journal. It goes like that. Round it up. Tie it back up. So thank you for watching. And thanks, Jessica, for this little challenge. I'm actually going to do another one because I want to try it masculine. So, I'll be doing that again. But here's my little project. Hope y'all like. Can't wait to see all the other videos of what everybody else does. So, thanks so much for watching. Until next time. Bye.